Aaron's off limits. End of discussion.
You don't get to tell me who I can and can't hang out with on my personal time.
You wish.
You wish.
No, you wish.
You like working in this unit, you keep it in your pants. My unit, my rules.
I volunteered to chase it.
Payback time. I don't think it's so much I'm a cop as much as Justin thinks I'm your boyfriend. You see it's
true. Thank you.
I owe you one. That's why you're back up.
Why
I'm not really the sneak around behind Dad's back kind of guy. So you've always been thinking about the
cover. It's just like undercover, the details so. You lie, yeah.
Yeah, just like going undercover.
Sounds like a guy that works undercover.
I feel like a household.
Gotta be a couple. Most definitely.
I mean, imagine how heartbroken you'd be not seeing my smiling face every day.
You wish I was using you.
Deputy Dog pissed you sneaking out to meet
me? Who, Oscar?
Who you got a little thing with him or something?
Yeah. It's called work.
We no longer work together.
It's Halstead I'm looking out for. I've seen what happens to the guys you date.
Makes your detective friend have a look in his eye when he says your name.
It's probably better to just keep it professional, right?
What? Yeah.
We can't.
You want to date a cop? There are plenty of other districts out there.
She's the toughest cop I know. Do you want to take a bullet so that Boyd can give his blessing?
I'd take a bullet just to come over to your house tonight. Any guy who needs to ask my dad's permission to date me should save himself the trouble.
I just don't tolerate any house romance.
Thank you for being here.
You've been there for me before.
Yeah, we'll work somehow.
It's not like that. We work together.